Art is really about creating a question, opening up a dialogue. And design is actually the opposite. Design is really about solving a problem. I've been designing eyewear for 25 years and I love it. I don't think there's any other category that is touching on science, sculpture, three-dimensionality, and fashion. With level smart glasses, I think we've proven that you can have something that's both beautiful and smart. That's what's so exciting, is that, you know, we're adding these other layers of functionality that we've never had in eyewear before, and yet we're not giving up the design or the fashion for the functionality. Level glasses are actually crafted and made in Italy, which is really exciting because we were able to leverage all that rich history of beautiful craftsmanship and beautiful materials. I think if design is good, you don't notice it. It's seamless. You know, at the end of the day, that's what makes eyewear so unique, that it can't be just about utility. I mean, they're on your face. They have to be beautiful or no one's gonna wear them. With level, you can expect more from your eyewear without sacrificing good design.